five-star recruit, one of the most heralded players in this program's history. Davide averaged more than 11 a year ago, looking for underneath, and that's Holyfield. Jahmi'us Ramsey, Tyler Edwards, pretty good shooter himself. Chris Clark underneath is just strong. Powered that one up and drew the foul.
You want with a deep post touch or just getting inside the paint right there, and it's been a problem for Eastern Illinois. 9-2 lead, and it's just because they're allowing Red Raiders to drive into the paint and then either finish or drop it off.
Backboard multiple times by the Panthers, and Shannon had it taken away. Wow, nice play by Jordan Skipper Brown.
For all time, I wouldn't be surprised if there's some folks over in that Texas Tech bench that maybe leaked a little liquid awesome, you know?
And Terrence Shannon there doesn't go. Red Raiders by six. Max Smith, this is the guy who has made a three, Chris, in an NCAA record number of games quickly. Holyfield wide open look, got it from Clark, and TJ Holyfield, another three for the Red Raiders. Nine on the shot clock for the Red Raiders. Eastern Illinois has had it run out once tonight. Red Raiders down to four. Holyfield shot on the way, and it's good. Six Red Raiders by 19 here with 15 minutes to go in the ball game. Ramsey going to go inside himself and scores. Wow. Baseline jumper by Shannon didn't go, and Eastern Illinois off and running again. Marvin Johnson. Oh, Tyler Edwards, you never saw him coming.
Johnson second ago. You see Kyler right here. Yep, defending the block right there. And again, avoided body contact. Did a good job with his body control.
Marvin Johnson trying to work around Jahmi'us Ramsey. Didn't see Kyler Edwards coming from behind to slap that one away, the sophomore from Arlington. In.
You just cannot leave him open. You can give him no space whatsoever.
Big Russ got to be quick underneath, and he'll draw the foul and gets the bucket. It's Virginia in the title game. Wow. I mean, it was a magical year. There may be a magical career ahead for Jahmi'us.
Step is hard to guard. Big Russ almost kind of touched the ball on the rim right there, but didn't touch it.
Jahmi'us has seven.
Tapped back out to Morrow.
Davide had two at halftime. He's got 13 now, and the Red Raiders open up the lane for Dixon. George Dixon.
Taking away and really limiting another team's best player.
Another turnover by Eastern Illinois, and Kevin McCullough will outrun Josiah Wallace to the bucket. Illinois finding out that it is oftentimes difficult to score against the Red Raiders, but a turnover there by McCullough, and wow, Jordan Skipper Brown finishes. Red Raiders will dribble this one out and win. Their opener tonight, Chris Beard, Jay Spoonhour shake hands across the way.